Would you like some of the tea, Martin?
Oh, yeah, go on.
We need a cup of that. Yeah. Any problem we got?
I say I'm no doubt you.
We were in Home Bargains last week, and he said, oh, what they got this organic to drink? About birch water.
This is 150 a bottle. And if you go and have a temperature manager, these are with it. I bought two, right? I scan it with the scanner machine. So, because these are so expensive, and the boost bar as well, dub gold duos as well. Basically, what I have for £3 then costs like...
I know, it is a bizarre thing, yeah.
And it's only the little testers that does it. Big testers doesn't do it, so I just have a little testers. So I drink these every day, and I'm after a little more than that, which I go to bed, so they should be something like my coat. So I was like,
the Windows blocked, once the sub goes,
I said to you, to the same other one, because my...
Good idea.
It just gets bloody dark.
Yeah, last time, the last, like...
Which is when I bring out my light up knock.
We were just like, oh, too much. Yeah, I know, maybe what's the weather. Yeah, well, I've been working for like 7 minutes a day, and like, had to quite realise that, it wasn't fine.
Oh yeah.
It's like in the kitchen and the sun is peeking. Oh. Lost an industrial estate. Get an industrial estate with the sun.
That board on the back here.
No, that's not
right. You would have enjoyed the rabbit the other
day. Oh, it was very fun. Yeah, I would. Oh, good.
You didn't penetrate it. You didn't have full penetration.
You're kidding me.
You didn't, don't count, you bounced off.
What?
You bounced off the bottle.
It bounced off the bottle somehow. You were close to the bottom.
Yeah, but that fucking wolf shit himself now.
That's the main thing, wrong.
Just getting them all.
The mole shit muck.
What?
The mole shit muck.
Yeah.
My name's like to
be fine. Not that. Womb shit muck.
But Mel has to book to it.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Why didn't you slip you? Hey! No, not Roman. Probably when we pack up again.
Sure?
I say we expect to lose at least one. That's mental. We've basically been walking on that for like 6-7 weeks.
Yeah.
Mental. Yeah, because that first week I was using the starter boat.
the bottle.
Sturdy little fucker, this bottle.
Skid off it or something.
I like when it hits it.
Sorry.
bottle had a kick in. I got two in the bottle. But look, we've literally all the way around it, we pinged it. You what? We pinned it either side so it don't pop out and then we hit it.
Good shot.
I thought we could stick a mat down, a bit of plastic to collect
catch
on the animals, and then shoot Christmas bobbles. I thought we could have a Christmas shootout, if it snows or something, and just like shoot the bobbles.
I got a plan all over.
Because I was going to buy, it was quite good to shoot at, is clay pigeon, clay shooting. You buy a box of like 200 to 30 quid.
Yeah.
I didn't hit the bottle either.
I was going to say, it didn't make a hard enough sound, like it didn't connect. Seems like a good idea.
This balloon seems deceptively hard.
Some ideas of the shot to make anyway.
up there's no moles around here, they'd be well happy.
Hey, look, I got the most in the
target. Yeah, we weren't aiming for it, that's why.
Anyone can knock it. Oh, just as well we were going for the target.
Did you?
Yeah.
I know what your tip is, if that's it. I'll give you a tip
there. I think you've got to put that in my bag.
Yeah.
40.